Proud of you. I mean, wasn't it a surprise to you before you got into Lost about just how the show just blew up?
I have no idea.
And actually, your Korean gets better and better as the show went on. So you know what? I'm serious. Do you guys watch it? It's hard work.
I'm just really proud of our magazine.
Why did I come out here? Free sea bass, baby. Free fish.
KoreaAM's always been a supporter of Better Life Tomorrow.
At Hindenburg America, we believe we have a responsibility to represent Korea with honor. I think it's fair to say that the hundreds of Korean-American success stories in this room tonight are part of Korea's ascent to global prominence. I applaud all of you for your role and wish you continued success.
I love KoreaAM Journal. I want another cover story out of that phrase.
Vietnamese is Koreans on weed. Think about it.
That's fine, Papa. Grandma.
I think we would do anything for James because we really believe in KoreaAM. And
we love Bear and Tammy.
Yeah.
Never say no.
James asked me to perform, and I'm just really excited to be here.
Yeah. And the great thing about tonight is that actually my parents are here, so it's kind of exciting. And it's the first time they've ever heard me perform. So it's kind of a celebration. So thank you, KoreaAM, and thank you to my parents and my family for being here.
Oh, Lucy, you know how I feel.
Nothing else like it out there.
We get all our scoop from KoreaAM.
And Audrey.
And that's why we can never say no to James.
Many Korean people,
right.
Korean American people, that it was really cool to be around so many, and I feel like maybe my songs were able to come across.
Forget the work, it's all about partying it up.
I had a fantastic time. It was really great to be out here with Leanne and seeing so many Korean American people in the same room.
It's a great time, and I'm really honored to be here.
This is purely to kind of support, you know, Korean entertainers and people that are trying to make a difference in our community.
No, it's really an honor to be here, and I would do anything for you guys. So
it's impressive. It's high class.
For KoreaAM, you're awesome. Thanks for the free fish.
That's the difference. Oh, by the way, all right, this is like. My 1 year anniversary is coming up. I got married in September. Give it up. Nice. Sorry, ladies. And some of you guys, sorry. She's Vietnamese, doctor, last name Ho. I ain't making that up. Dr. Ho. I'm a comic, pure joy. Get in the car, Ho. I can say that. You know what I'm saying? I can say that. Make me some rice, Ho. You know what I mean? You complete me, Ho. You know what I'm saying? Because we're sensitive.
Why do you keep holding this crazy event?
Because I want to go to Disneyland afterwards.